whole story starts in Thailand, where I had gone on an assignment from my magazine to report on the victims of a plane crash. Here on Samui, a surprise was waiting for me. No, unfortunately, the catastrophe was not sensational news. The remains of the plane had already been rusting on the bottom of the ocean for 3 weeks, and only a faithful optimist could hope to find anything sensational. The surprise had to do with something else. On Samui, I met an old friend, the lonely pirate Eddie Cusack. Eddie was working to clean up the crash site and needed the help of divers. An interesting coincidence, since diving had once been my passion, and Eddie knew this. He was able to return me to my previous life, and in the end, I was thankful to him for that.
How so? Nicole, when we dive, it'll be like old times with you. You'll relax and have fun. They say that stingrays have been seen here. If we're lucky, maybe we'll get to see their babies. That would be a sight to remember. What happened? 8 years ago, we would have dove in without thinking. Remember how we...
I was a teenager then, Eddie. A lot has changed. I'm going to collect material for my article and then return home to Paris. I'm sorry, but I am not in the mood for fun. Our newspaper doesn't have enough staff. Every reporter counts.
I understand. In that case, I propose a deal. I'm supposed to get the black box from the airplane, but cannot do this without a diver. If you help me with this, I'll give you a full report about the work on the ground for your article. You will go back to Paris with a first-hand account of the situation. Sound good?
One dive and that's it? No surprises?
One dive and I'll leave you alone.
Eddie's suggestion made sense, so I decided to ignore my doubts. And the next day, we went in search of the black box. It was my first dive in 8 years. Since I had lost hope in finding out what had happened to my father, I forgot what it felt like.
Everything's all right. I'm starting to move toward the plane.
Thank you. Thank you.
See where they'll take you.
Addie, they're dancing. This is marvelous. An astonishing sight.
I'd like to be able to see that too. Just don't lag behind, Nicole. Keep following them.
Thank you.
brought me to a very beautiful place.
Great. Look around it. You might find something interesting.